Good evening, folks. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 372, service to Oklahoma City. Those of you that have flown us before know that we do things a little bit differently here on Southwest. Some of us tell jokes, some of us sing, some of us just stand there and look beautiful. I, unfortunately, can do none of those. So here's the one thing that I do know how to do. We're going to shake things up a little bit. I need a little audience participation. Otherwise, this is not going to go over well at all. So here's what I need, especially you guys in the front, because you know what's coming. All right, I need a beat, all right? All I need you to do is thump and clap, and I'm going to do the rest, because I've had five flights today, and I just cannot do the regular boring announcement again. Otherwise, I'm going to put myself to sleep. So you guys with me? All right, so give me a stomp, clap, stomp, clap. Come on, stomp, clap, stomp. Claps, they don't beat there. There you go. Keep that going. This is Flight 372 on SWA. The flight attendants on board serving you today. Teresa in the middle, David in the back. My name is David, and I'm here to tell you that. Shortly after takeoff, first things first, there's soft drinks and coffee to quench your thirst. But if you want another kind of drink, then just holler. Alcoholic beverages will be $4. If a Monster energy drink is your plan, that'll be $3, and you get the whole can. We won't take your cash, you gotta pay with plastic. If you have a coupon, then that's fantastic. We know you're ready to get to new places. Open up the bins, put away your suitcases. Carry-on items go under the seat in front of you, so none of you have things by your feet. If you have a seat on a row with an exit, we're gonna talk to you, so you might as well expect it. You gotta help evacuate in case we need you. If you don't want them, we're gonna reseat you. Before we leave, our advice is put away your electronic devices. Fasten your seatbelt, then put your trays up. Press the button to make the seat back raise up. Sit back, relax. Have a good time. It's almost time to go, so I'm done with the rhyme. Thank you for the fact that I wasn't ignored. This is Southwest Airlines. Welcome aboard. Thank you very much for my beat. I appreciate that. You will not get that on United Airlines, I guarantee.